cocaine. And smiles again. Of course, we call it true romance.